I had to do a part two to this. You know, when you first meet people, they come off righteous. You know, they be cool, you know what I'm saying? But let me expose some of this evil and wickedness, you know what I'm saying, that the scriptures say. The scriptures say expose it. So that's what we're gonna do. You know? Brothers out here who scared to correct their woman when she being messy with other sisters. Check your wife, I. Then you got these brothers out here messing with these sisters when you know she married. Talking about, oh, that's my little sister. You know, and she's so fraud that she shouldn't even be dealing with another brother like that. Brothers out here sleeping around with sisters, ain't making no commitment. You know, just fornicating all day. Brothers and sisters getting married and baptized by Gentiles. The Most High ain't recognizing that. Just tell me how you gonna get up in the kingdom. You should have stayed in the world. brothers and sisters out here getting married based on lust. You know, soon as sisters come out, they looking for a man rather than focusing on the father. And brothers doing the same. The Most High gonna send you, you know, someone that's meant for you. Just be patient. Some sisters out here sleeping and with more than one man. You know, I mean, what scripture is that? You know, unlawful marriages. Something else I wanna say to the brothers. Don't nobody want your wife, man. And to the sisters, don't nobody want your man. You know, we have to focus on the Most High's word. You know, we got some agents out here among us causing division. Don't think we don't know who you are, man. You watching me,
Israel,
and I'm watching you.
We got trauma in Israel.
So all these brothers and sisters out here that sold out for money. Yeah. You sold your shy out, man. The Most High gonna deal with you so treacherously.
We got trauma in Israel.
Then we got some people out here that's greedy, you know, and stingy in our nation. You know what I'm saying? Who make food they comfort. You know, who would leave some little children starving? You know? I mean, it's just so much going on out here that it just need to be addressed. You know? And they think they really getting up in the kingdom with all this unrighteousness. But let me say this here. You're going out here and you're being messy, going from house to house, talking about people, telling people business, doing all this here. You know? 1 Timothy 5:13. And withal, they learn to be idle, wandering about from house to house. And not only idle, but tattlers, also, and busybodies, speaking things which they are not.
Israel.
We got drama in Israel, man.
We got drama in Israel.
It ain't no good look.
Almost our people.
You know, y'all need to straighten up, man. We trying to build this kingdom. We got people out here, man, that's really righteous and trying to walk the right way, but we got some bad seeds in the midst of us.